I have unclaimed property from where I lived in Illinois. That total of $4,000. And at lunch, I get a text message saying that $3,000 are going to be transferred into my account next week. A surprise text.
Today is 10/22/22.